anything to report, given a little bit of delay here?
No, just, you know, tough scheduling, so cut me a little bit of slack in preparation. Sorry to keep you waiting.
Yeah, no.
Got a few things.
Is that on Salvador?
He's playing, yeah.
Salvador's in?
Yeah.
Talinder's still out?
Yeah.
Who comes out?
Fane. Barch in and Matoa.
Hedberg starts,
yeah.
Overall, I know the wins haven't been there for you lately. How do you assess the way your club is going in tonight?
You know, I think we're a little bit fragile. You know, I try and, you know, get some perspective on our game more than the results, so that we're delivering the right message as a coaching staff. And, you know, I think we're doing, you know, a lot of things right to win games. We're just not winning right now. So we've just got to find that line.
Any update on Bruner?
No.
No
update.
Do you know if he's skating?
No update. I don't have an update other than the last update you guys had. It's getting better. I have not seen him on the ice, no.
You said you were doing something better than the penalty kill over the last couple of games. Been pretty good. Scored a couple of
shots. Yeah, you know, we've gotten some shorthanded goals. We've given up, you know, we gave up a power play goal last night. So, you know, again, it's, you know, we're out shooting teams. You know, a lot of nights we're out chancing them. I think we're getting off to some good starts, although, you know, probably the biggest area I think that, you know, I'd like to get as a first goal. I think it's been 8 or 9 games since we scored the first goal in a game. And, you know, even when I look at that, you know, a lot of nights it hasn't been our start. We've come out and thrown a lot of pucks at the other net. They just have found a way to get the first one, and then you're playing from behind, and your game changes when that happens.
How much more intense is it this year because of the schedule?
Yeah, it's tough, you know. I mean, thankfully we got off to that good start and gave ourselves a little bit of breathing room, but it's intense, and you're in full sprint mode now. I mean, you're getting to 20 games, you know, plus a couple left, and, you know, there's not going to be a ton of movement, and you got to make sure you get yourself in a spot where you're in.
No, I think you'd the way the team's playing lately, you'd like to get to practice and just kind of work on some things, but the schedule isn't permitted.
No, but that's the same for everybody. You know, no one's getting practice time, and, you know, every coach around the league wants that, and obviously that's something that is different this year, but, you know, you have to find alternative ways to address your issues.
Salvador is a guy who probably has played through injuries and is willing to play through injuries.
Yeah.
Do you expect him to be reasonably at full strength?
Yeah, I don't have any issues with where he'll be tonight.